Alrighty, what's cracking YouTube? Matty here. I had such a good time out here yesterday with Tom. I thought I'd come back and play with the Hypercast here. Now, we came back this morning because I lost a drive shaft for my Vitara Ascender yesterday, which we spent about 40 minutes looking for, and we couldn't find it. And we've come back today and with the missus, and she found the drive shaft and I found the little joint piece, so very happy. So now to celebrate, just gonna do some jumps, hopefully add some music, hopefully this thing keeps going. I did run it the other day on 6S without a fan and it wasn't good. It was so not good we could smell it. So I dare say this BLX 185 is a hot potato now. Got 4S in it, it seems to be driving. Let's see what we can do. I'd damaged my daughter's body the other day, YouTube, and this is probably going to be an issue, so Dad has missed one body. I've got you back here again. I have changed the diffs to 4311s down from 4313s. Thought it might make it a bit more backflippy, and it certainly has.
My room, I left the stereo playing. Was it faded? Not jaded. Just a kid with a panic. days when kids go out and play. Yo, I was up in my room, I let the stereo blaze. On Saturdays when kids go out and play, I was up in my room, I let the stereo blaze.
Righto, YouTube. You didn't like me. Damn it, I've done it again. So, YouTube. Hex extenders. People love them. I hate them. And this is why. Shit like this happens. Now, that's the second Hyper 7 knuckle I've broken, and I've only ever broken them running these big-ass hex extenders people use for 2/8 and 3/8 like here. It's a great feel to drive with them. It makes it easier to drive. Like, this thing was handling sick, but I've lost a significant amount of durability out of the vehicle, and it's going to be like, go for a bash, bring some spare knuckles with you. So just be very careful, guys, when you use hex extenders. You're adding all this extra. You're extending out the flex point, and you move it out, add big wheels, you're going to make a break point, and that's exactly what's happened there. The axle end isn't broken. They're actually, the Hyper 7 has reasonably thick axle ends and drive shafts for what it is. But yeah, no. Hex extenders, I dare say, are coming back off YouTube. Should go back to buggy wheels, and we'll gain our durability back again out of it. Hope you've enjoyed that. I enjoyed driving this thing. It's a tank. Righto, guys. Hope everything's all well. Matty out for RC Anonymous.